wonder if it's legit working right now. I would hope I am. I mean, to be fair, it's rare that I'm actually working, but it'd be nice if I could actually work during a stream. Alright. So, I'm gonna start this now. I'm actually gonna do something I've never actually done when playing Banjo-Kazooie before. Because usually... What, kitty cat? Banjo-Kazooie, if I'm not mistaken, there's only one place where you actually have to backtrack. That's Freeze Easy Peak if you go and just, if you do everything in order from beginning to end. There's a power-up in the next level that you actually need to complete it. But it's the only, like I said, it's the only world that I can think of that you need to go back for. So I'm literally just going to go to Gobi's Valley, get the power-up, and go straight into Freeze Easy Peak. Because... There's also an ability in Freeze Easy Peak that you need in Gobi's Valley. You dang kids in your bushes. Yeah? I need the beat barrage for that. Whatever it's called. Oh well, we'll be getting that soon. Put on these boots. I honestly thought that was... Alright. Oh, really? Also, you'll find one more move here. Oh, really? I'm literally avoiding everything other than the power-up. Really? Yeah?
Oh no!
That just seems weird and broken. Grunty's race you cannot beat until you find some faster feet. Sorry. Here. So this is already not going well. I don't know where Bottles is. I'm having trouble finding him. Yeah. Oh, I found him. Really? These are the running shoes. Biggie wears them on her scrawny feet to make her run really fast for a limited time. Your energy's a little low. I'll fix it up for you. You've learned all the moves I can teach you on this world. Now, also, if it sounds really weird to me just reading that, I'm reading it faster than the words actually pop up, so I have to wait. I'm just saying that to you, Chaotic, since I don't know if you're actually watching or not. How many How many Japanese letters are there? Also, let's see three more little things about Gruntilda. Find out more. Grunty's best friend at which school was the awful Fatty Hattie. When relaxing, she usually reads Fat Hag Monthly magazine. While sipping a glass of her favorite camel spit milkshake. Alright then. I actually need to remember all those for the end of the game. And they're all random. I believe each thing about her has three different... you can randomly have three different things for each event, whatever. Jesus, I can't speak. Like I said, she read Fat Hag Monthly a minute ago. It could have been something completely different, but the same question. And I think all three answers are available on the little quiz thing that you take. Oh boy, we're gonna get into ice physics. And you know how you said you could have played that Ape Escape level for Christmas? I could have played this Banjo-Kazooie level for Christmas. Your butt will tell you, and you'll know, when my boot swings to and fro. Alright, Grunty. Not really doing that yet, but... oh well. The Pink's got another new move waiting for you. You can find it. I believe this is where I get the Beat Barrage move. Where's our presents? Our dad Boggy said he was fetching them. He's been gone ages. Whee! Okay, can I not talk to that one? Okay. You kids and your vault cats. My stomach aches. I shouldn't have eaten that shiny thing. Someone help poor Boggy. Yeah, if you didn't know what something was, would you just eat it? Even if it was shiny? Also, I have to decorate the Christmas tree. Ooh. We're the Twinklies. Protect us from the Twinklie Munchers. As we hop across to our tree, if enough of us get there, we can light the tree for you. Crunchy and tasty. This is not going to be that hard. Shit. I lost one. As soon as I said it. Yes! I started losing him after I said that too. Ooh, that was close, but we made it now. Switch the sign. Everybody loves them ice physics. Whoops. Yippee! Be a star and you'll find your reward. Hurry. Oh god. Oh god, there's a time limit. I'll get Bottle's name later. I gotta be a star, Kaite. I gotta fly through the star on top of the Christmas tree. I think I have to do it 3 times? I don't know. I didn't do a dang thing. I'm just playing Banjo-Kazooie, I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, a present. I am a present. Give me to someone sad. I heard that. I'll grab the rest of the eggs in a second. You don't need... Nope. I shouldn't have gone off over there, but it worked out. Yeah, this is totally Christmas world. I honestly should have just streamed this on Christmas. Time for some aerial action with my devastating beat bomb attack. Nice one, Goggles. Tell me more. When you're flying, press X to launch Kazooie at a target like a missile. Choose your targets carefully, though, as it costs a red feather each time you use it. Well played, Banjo. You've now learned all the moves in the game. I actually thought that's what he was going to say, but I wasn't sure. Time to kill some snowmen. Oh gosh. Combo token. Taking that soon. Grunty Switch will be hitting that soon. Ooh, another Mumbo token.
Oh no!
There's another present. Jesus, I cannot hit this one. There we go. I can try, dang it. I can try. Oh, got the last one. How to get these notes without sliding off. Alright, so let's see. The ginger. Oh, and there's a present. It's cold. Nice, warm backpack for me too. Also, I guess I'd just fly over there. Let's see if I can pick up the Jinjo without touching the ground. Yes! I think there's something in this pipe right here. Ah, sweet. I took a risk and it paid off. Well, let's go say hi to Boggy. Oh! That's better. Hey, you found my sled. I'll go and practice for the big race now. See ya, buddy. He's not even gonna go see his children. Because I actually forgot to grab the sheet with all the honeycomb pieces. I forgot where one of them might be. Take me to the kids! I'm the last one! Yeah? I'm gonna go ahead and take them to the kids, and then I can't actually race them yet. Wow, thank you, Brown Bear. Yippee! Now we've all got presents. Here's something for you! Yeah, but their dad just does not care about them. They were crying that their dad hasn't been home in ages, and he's just like, well, I'm better now, I'm gonna go race. Oh, jeez. Ran a little too hard there. Is the water too cold for you, Banjo? Well, stay out then. Yikes! A nasty fierce bear! Phew. It's safe for Waza to come out now. What? Waza's in the way. Take that extra life. Thought I could go in there. Oh well. Yes, I know I shouldn't have gone in there, but I did. Get the fast approach. Oh. Go back up top. We're gonna fly again. Now I need to remember what to do next. But give me a second, I need to plug the controller up. There was a flying pad up here, wasn't there? Oh yeah, on the nose. And that should be enough. Ooh, wrong side of the snowman. And he pooped out a jiggy. Not a joke, Chaotic, he pooped it out. I don't know where else that could have came from. Need some of those boots. Or, you know, I can just say screw it and go across because I don't know where the boots are. Is there anything up top? Can't get up. Oh well. I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. Yeah, but that didn't help me get across the water. Banjo gone all fat. Got big teeth. Her. Got all the notes for the world now.
Hmm.
Hey, Mr. Walrus. Fancy a race? Hop on the sled if you do. Right. Now all you need to do is steer your sled through the red slalom gates and beat me to the end. Got it? 3, 2, 1, go! The slalom is real chaotic. The slalom is real!
Man, come on.
I'm not as fat as him. This isn't fair. Remembered about that. Phew. Too quick for me, Mr. Walrus. Here's your medal. I reckon I need to race someone my own size. You alright? Wow, another walrus! Take this, but watch out for a smelly brown bear and his ugly bird partner. Oh, there's a honeycomb piece. I think that's the only one I need from this world. Yes, it is. Ooh. Ah, meanie. Oh god, I only have 3 hit points. Make sure real quick. Yeah, that's it. Why, hello again, Mr. Walrus. Feel free to have a look around Waz's cave. Let me see. Missing 2 things. There's one of them. I honestly don't remember. Rap. Are you really? Got some bad news, Chaotic, for myself. I'm missing 2 Jiggies. I know where one is, but I don't know where the other one is. Oh wait, I'm an idiot, I gotta get the other Jinjo. Never mind, I know exactly where those two are. I don't know why I thought I'd already gotten both all the Jinjos. I gotta race that bear again. Oh, good cheese! You're scaring me every time you do that. Oh, 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 oh. Hey buddy, fancy a race against Boggy? You press A to accept or B to chicken out. Did you say you ate a little too much? Okay buddies, here's the rules. Run through the red slalom gates and try to beat me to the end. Let's do it! 3, 2, 1, go! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Master, you're not trying back there. I gotta ask, so I'm not listening to the stream. Is your audio included too? No. To be fair, based on the past streams, I do talk to myself a lot. Yeah, I'd rather have you. Your audio included, but it's up to you. I'm honestly surprised they have actually managed to keep up with them after all the screw ups. Oh, I've lost again. Take my other medal. I'm off to look for my kids' presents. Should I tell them I've already given these kids their presents? I'm not sure if Banjo-Kazooie eats it, but he does. Also, this room is where another one of the stop and swap items were. It's an ice key. Banjo-Kazooie eats all the G's, and we somehow get them back to put them in picture frames. We're done with Freeza's Peak. I'm actually gonna grab that sheet with all the, extra honeycomb pieces, whatever they're called. I should know this stuff by now, but I don't. Do it as soon as I exit the level. Oh jeez. Also need to do the Cheeto stuff.
I thought Kazooie was a girl.
Kazooie is a girl.
But you said he.
Oh, did I? That was an accident.
Yeah.
That was an accident.
So are Banjo and Kazooie gonna get married or something? And have weird mutant babies?
Hopefully not. Okay, I can't actually do that yet. That's fine.
Winged bears.
Alright, sorry for that pause. Grunty's switch jiggy should be up here. I believe it was up here. My memory isn't completely terrible. I know what I need to do. Run, Kazooie, run! Oh, wait. Ocarina of Time.
Oh, is that angry looking thing?
The guy in the blue robe running around?
go, the angry guy with the mouth. I guess he is wearing a blue robe.
That's Grunty's minions.
You hurt yourself with the bodies.
I did. And then I just needed to poop on him. Touch my honey this time and you'll be sorry. Leave me alone, bees. No, there's a snowman. Yeah. I noticed that whenever I was in there last time. Didn't realize I could have just walked across. Oh no, I didn't get there in time. Upset with myself if I can't get it this time. What are you laughing at? There we go. There's a hole up here, yeah. Going through the upper hole. Oh, I thought there might have been something in here, actually. Monsters chase you. They're hounding. Then you'll get to Grunty pounding. Yeah? Actually, I think I do need to fly in that other room. Oh no, way too high.
Like the comment on that one, you know, poop.
Yeah.
This is solid evidence that Satan himself provokes humans to bend their toothbrushes.
Yeah.
I can see it.
I have to make this pot. That's it. You've created a shortcut. Hop in and see. We're actually gonna do that anyway because I think I forgot a shortcut last time.
No.
Wait, no, I need to get down to this one.
Alright.
I did forget that one. Okay, I don't know where the other one is.
That Luke vid has over 1,000 subscribers now.
Yeah, it does. Oh, I just skipped over what she was about to say. Crap.
You're distracting me.
No, he didn't distract me. I went through a door and I thought maybe the dialogue would carry over and it didn't. I'm gonna go to Gobi's Valley. I'm honestly surprised how fast these elves have been going for me. I've never beaten them as fast as I have these past few streams. I think the Freeze Easy Peak World took me over an hour at my shortest before this stream. Talk to this tree. Chunker wants rain. I'm shriveling up. How's your nuts, Bart Breath?
Oh,
Zooey!
God, nuts.
Will eggs and feathers help? No. Need water. Help! That was terrible, I'm sorry. Kazooie's on some sort of drugs right now, Kat. I don't know what she's on.
You're all ready for Bastion Edition.
Did something happen?
Yeah, the update came.
Oh no. My dose is all blocked up. Wait, you say my dose is all blocked up? Hey, that tickles. If I could aim. That cleared Jinxie's nose. Come on in. We're going into Jinxie. Those hands remind me of the Wallmasters, kind of, from Zelda. I think they're called Grubba or Grabba. Whoops. Didn't want to do that. I wanted to shoot an egg.
No, they're gonna grab ya.
They won't get me. Nope. Might have got a little lost there for a second. Oh. I wonder if I need a carpet for that, if I need the boots. I think there might be a carpet. There is a carpet. Oh, there's some boots, actually. I think I have enough time to not get hurt by the sand. I'm gonna go actually free Gobi.
Kobe?
Yeah, Kobe. I like how Banjo doesn't really do much in the game. It's usually Kazooie doing most of the work. anything over here.
Oh no! No, 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 no! Only we Sandios can survive in here.
Oh no, I'm gonna die, Chaotic. I think that's the first time this entire playthrough I died. What's wrong, Banjo? Is it tough? Let me know when you've had enough.
How dare you?
No, you die, you dead.
Didn't mean to jump down there.
Tough enough, man.
Tough enough? Are you tough enough, Chaotic? Oh, you should be. The honeycomb switch down there.
Yeah, I know.
It's too hot for Govee. I need some shade. Please help me. Here's your reward, Bear. Govee's off to cool down. Wish I was better at voices. Just doing random voices, I can't really do much. This tree looks a bit thirsty, but I need all. Ah, lovely water. Chunker feels great. Might have accidentally hit him while he started talking. Chaotic, look at that face. On that carpet. Wow! I failed, Chaotic. I screwed it up. It's all over. Game over. Rip. Rip the dream!
You died.
Nope. But I missed the carpet. That's it. I'm leaving this desert to find some peace and quiet.
You might want to get on yourself soon.
I will. As soon as the stream's done, I'll actually update it. Also, this is where another one of the Sobersoft items was. Sadly, since it's not tied to a single game save, it's tied to the actual game itself, you can only get them once. That's why you're not seeing anything when I go to these places. Not that I've already gotten them in this playthrough, it's just I got them in a previous game. Yeah, think there might... No! Jeez! Well, stop it! No! No! Sand is the death of me. It's ruining everything. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, bees. I'm busy. Oh, jeez.
Them bees are getting mean.
Yeah, they are. Need to be able to fly, but I don't want to jump down there at all. I can't hit him, Chaotic. I can't hit his mouth. Anybody was actually watching this that had played the Banjo- Oh, jeez! Played the Banjo-Kazooie games. They might be upset to know that 2E is actually my favorite. Because this one is the one that people always look at and say, this is the perfect Banjo game.
Oh,
but for
no.
whatever reason, I enjoyed 2E more. Joey hasn't gotten here yet. This is King Sandy Butt's tomb. Turn back or face his wrath. You chose not to heed our warning. And, oh god, I wasn't paying attention, so I was trying to figure out where to go. Try to kill him, but I'll come and switch. No, the bear survived. He's after the king's ancient relic. Gotta go over here, actually. Gotta hit that switch. That witch switch. I don't think I'm gonna make it, Chaotic. I don't think I can make it! Even though I totally can.
No, that is gonna spook you.
It is. We're gonna get King Sandy Butt's treasure.
Think about Lord Moldy Butt.
Lord Moldy Butt?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Because every time we say his name, something bad happens.
No. Where to now? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Jesus! Chaotic, I might actually die a second time on this level. I can't believe I just said that, too. Oh! Actually, in the weird order I've gone in this, I don't know exactly what I have and haven't done yet. Actually, I do know something I can get. Two things, actually. Good thing I didn't hit that.
What? Oh no, I meant to jump! I meant to jump!
No, no, no.
Grabber's got a jiggy. Nah.
Don't worry about that, Kyo.
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? I'm totally gonna die again.
Don't you laugh at me. Hopefully I don't get hit by the other bee and I can get another hit point. Call that a bee, but that's not actually a bee. Those are some bees. No! I've had that a thousand years. Well done, world. I did it. Also, this next part was always the hardest thing for me to do in this game. Because it seemed like it just never gave you enough time to do this. It just seemed like it was like, oh, we're not giving you any time for this. Good luck. It doesn't help that time limit goes whenever the little cutscene's going.
That trophy.
No!
Yeah, look how close that is whenever that finished all the thingams. I didn't even get in.
That's bullcrap.
It doesn't give you nearly enough time to actually get in that. You have to have perfect timing always to get in it. And I got in with 2 seconds left.
Oh.
I can get some hit points out of this. As long as they don't touch me before I can go invincible. Yes. Look at that little smiley face. Oh well. Oh. Yes, I already picked up most of those notes, surprisingly. Much easier to get to.
Oh,
there's gonna be some memory fails again. Actually, this one shouldn't be as bad as the other one. I have 100 seconds to do this. Oh boy. Actually, Kazoo? No, it wasn't. It worked out for me, though. Just leave this one over here. It was Mumbo. Kazooie. It landed on me. I'll take it. Let's see. Banjo/Banjo. Yeah? Yeah?
To the kick chat.
Why are you sending pictures of your legs to the kick chat? I think there's a flight pad up here if I'm not mistaken. Yes, there is. We go over here and get this first, since this will be harder than the other thing to fly through. There we go. That should be all the extra honeycomb pieces. At least for now. Summon all the hidden rings of the ancients to beat the witch.
I just wanted to see what people's opinions were on that. No, you'll see if you just look at the chat.
I will soon as the stream is done.
When I was taking a shower, I noticed something like. First of all, at first I thought I cut myself.
Yeah.
And then I looked down and I have like these weird rashes on my the inside of my legs.
That's weird.
I'm like, where the hell did those come from? And I'm like wondering, maybe it's shingles.
Hopefully it's not.
No, it only hurts when I touch it. Like I did when I was taking a shower.
Also, I didn't actually read what he said because of that, but oh well. That's still weird. Hopefully it's not that bad. Hopefully it's nothing. Uh-huh. Are you kidding me, game? Are you kidding me? Yeah, look how close I get this.
Whoa, are you kidding me?
Did you just see it?
Yeah, you barely hit it, but you didn't.
Now it should be... Yep. All the notes. You found all 100 notes on this world. Well done. Hello, my friend. I am Ruby. Can I be of some help? No. Looking for treasure, Pipe Boy. Very good. I see some up there. It's yours if you can reach it. Or get it. Yes. I was expecting him to say reach it. Also, look at this thing. Thousand thanks, my friend. Hissed Up will now help you with your quest. I believe we have completed this world. New titles just to make sure. Yes, we did. We all forget that those two deaths happened. Or that one death, I almost died twice. I never died.
You heal? You heal?
Why are you laughing at Banjo? Is he laughing at you? Also, next... we're not completely done with this yet, but next time we'll be going through Mad Monster Mansion and Rusty Bucket Bay. And I can't wait to run into everybody's favorite pots in Mad Monster Mansion. You shoot eggs out of Kazooie's butt into them, and they say thank you, but it sounds like they say fuck you. Oh wait, no, I need to go back and get that Jiggy. I'm gonna open, make sure I open up with Mad Monster Mansion and Rusty Bucket Bay before we end this. I can't believe it came out next week. I should be finishing Banjo and Dead Rising. So be sad and exciting. Jeez, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Is there anything up here? Oh wait, of course there is. This is where Mad Monster Mansion is. But there's no point in going that way because I don't think there's anything over there I can unlock right now. Don't even know where the Mad Monster Mansion picture is. You are spooping me.
I feel like I have to clear my throat.
If you think I'm rather soft, I'll be waiting in the loft. Really, Gruntilda? Get a pop in to say that?
Pow! Yeah! Pow! Pow! Oh!
Yeah? I will say, Mad Monster Mansion is one of my favorite levels, but it's going to be paired with one of my least favorites, so that's going to be fun. Rusty Bucket Bay can be annoying. I just wonder if I'll do better, like I've been doing this entire playthrough besides Kobe's Valley. I have my past. I think I can make it out in time. It's that rusty bucket bay painting. Stop biting at me. Good. You invite Slay Joe?
No.
Oh, okay. Nah, I'm just asking if you can.
No.
Oh, okay.
I get it.
I was actually about to. Oh, I wanted to get that. Maybe Mike's gonna freak out before he can even talk to us. Oh, dang it! Oh boy, it's Piglet.
Piglet Sanchez at your service.
You literally joined near the end of the stream. I just need to open up the next level and that's it.
Man, I'm not even gonna be able to stream now either because.
Don't tell me it's my
forever.
Oh. I was about to say, don't tell me I held you back.
No. It's just, I was supposed to tag a ride with my mom because she makes candles and she was gonna sell some of her candles to this woman. But she's sitting here saying, like, this woman's just sitting here saying, like, oh yeah, I'll be here in, like, another 10 minutes, and it's been, like, an hour and a freaking half.
Oh.
And I'm supposed to tag a ride with my mom, because, the same town that we're going to give her candles is, where I need to go, is where the DMV is that I need to go to get my driver's license renewed, Jesus.
driver's license.
Yeah. But man, up forever. Triggered.
So you're done now?
I think I am, because I actually think. Oh, talking to him or me?
Yeah, I'm talking to Joey.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, but now I gotta leave around 3:30 or 4 because I'm gonna go play card games on motorcycles with my friends.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You in a biker gang?
Yeah. It's called, Piglet.
Yeah? Also, I missed what she said again. Shit, oh well.
I saw Reeby's post though, so I'm gonna get on here and update Ogre.
I will be updating Overwatch in just a minute as well. I don't think I can actually do that yet. Ooh, actually, maybe.
Probably will be. Probably, like, I probably won't be on until, like, really late tonight. Not really late, but late enough, I guess. Oh,
I
shit.
I won't be on past 12 o'clock tonight.
Oh! Oh shit, it's Fat Tuesday.
Well, I guess I can't open Rusty Bucket Bay yet.
Fat Tuesday, does that mean tomorrow's Ash Wednesday?
possible.
Well, next time we'll be starting Mad Monster Mansion.
Well, it's a good thing I'm not Catholic, or else I'd be worried.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah?
No, because I...